drop falls. First pearl of the morning. And as the air surrounding walls and darkness sails away, another fragile thing. She's there observing silently, a witness to creation. She understands the irony. This is her final scene, a picture in a dream, the way it's always been. But it comes, as it comes, sensing something permanent is lost. There's a line, as we cross, an argument to which there's no response. It's that singularity, it's your own mortality. It's the light before your eyes. I'm alive, oh, firefly of mine. Tomorrow is unreachable. Tomorrow is invincible.